Hackett Cop. Welcome to Band Chat Reviews. And today we're reviewing this horrible guitar. Wait, can I play this song? Oh, wow. It's all like a horrible threat, isn't it? No, wait. You shouldn't be able to do that with a guitar. Okay, so how long have you played this guitar like this for?
It's not my guitar.
Whose is it?
It's mine.
Oh, it's Elijah's.
It's Elijah's. Elijah, how long have you played this guitar for?
I don't know, but it's like my mum's old guitar.
Right, so your mum or your dad used to play the guitar like this. I'm sorry. See, I can play things up here, I can't play anything down here. Because of the amount of string travel, you're like... Try to play it. It's a place with Metallica. Oh, wow. Then I've got the... The guitar and some TLC. Decent, but rubbish. That's all. That's awful. It's an awful guitar. It's awful. I'm not saying it's a bad guitar, right? I mean, the pins could be hammered in a wee touch. And maybe some lighter gauge strings, because these kill your fingers. And maybe chop them off a wee bit closer to the tuning pegs, because, you know, that takes somebody's eye out. But apart from that, the guitar, all in all, is alright. It could do with a bit of TLC. It's a bit ancient, but it would be good if it was just all fixed up. Sounds good though. That was awful. Don't know how to play chords, so we're just gonna go with this. Finger placement. I don't know how to play that. Try to think of things I can play instant. Shouldn't have played much. Proper conclusion of this guitar, it's alright, bit dirty, nice to play, nice to sound, needs a bit of a neck adjustment. I don't know if the camera will pick that up, but it needs a bit of an adjustment. It's quite squint. The truss rod needs adjusting, and the strings maybe need renewed and clipped a wee bit neater. But all in all, the guitar sounds good. For the age of the guitar. Just a little.